still a crawler and a toddler in the digital field. He's still a crawler and toddler in the digital field. Of course, I feel like a Lilliput near the feet of Gulliver. Of course, I feel like a Lilliput near the feet of Gulliver. At this juncture, I thank the organizers, who are also computer savvy, for giving me this golden opportunity to introduce such a meritable and estimable resource person, Mr. Edward Pakiraj. Thank you, Dr. Shashi Priya ma'am, Dr. Anjani ma'am, and Dr. Anisya ma'am. On behalf of our ample and august management, elegant and eminent principal firm, cheerful and animated teacher educators, I am on cloud nine to welcome our admirable associates, who are none other than our princely participants. Welcome, friends. Along with them, a glorious welcome to our commendable and creditable resource person, Mr. P. Edward Pakiraj, freelance multimedia trainer, care of Rosary Solutions, Tiruchirappalli. Welcome, sir.
Welcome.
We have the prosperous protector and guardian of fortune and riches, especially digital riches, Mr. Edward Pakiraj, son of Thiru, Mr. Sebastia, hailing from Lalgudi of Tiruchirappalli district, amidst us today. He had his UG and PG degrees in commerce through National College Tiruchirappalli and he has pursued B.Ed and M.Phil degrees through Bharathidasan University and he has also completed B.L.I.S. and PGD-BA, that postgraduate diploma in business analytics through Annamalai University. In addition to this, he has also completed postgraduate diploma in computer application. He has well versed in tally also. He has mentioned several areas of his core strength via script writing, creating interactive multimedia, blog, animated video, animated e-book, instructional design, audio production, morphing, mind mapping, web designing, etc., etc. Mr. Pakiraj was a project fellow of the Department of Educational Technology of Bharathidasan University, Trichy, from October 2007 to February 2011. He has served as a production assistant for IGNU Neon Morning FM Radio in 2006. Mr. Edward has also enormous teaching experience, it seems. He has served as a commerce teacher as well as a computer teacher. Since 1999, he is a casual compere for All India Radio, Trichy. He has given more than 40 special lectures on various topics, ranging from developing instructional packages to e-content development. He has also developed several video lessons, educational documentary, animated e-books, and interactive self-learning software. He has developed more than 15 interactive multimedia self-learning packages. His contribution towards Worldwide website is also noteworthy. He has hosted several video tutorial lessons. He has more than 58,000 visitors on www.patyam.wordpress.com. It's worth mentioning that he has also published the web directory. His accomplishments are never ending. It goes without saying that such a laudable personality has received many awards and appreciations through various esteemed organizations. Thus, our RP's profile is never ending, but the time is running short. In a nutshell, we are fortunate to have this mastermind with us today. May the great God bless him with all riches, health and happiness, along with peace of mind in the forthcoming days. Let me conclude my speech with the following verses of William Arthur. A poor teacher tells, an average teacher explains. A good teacher demonstrates, but a great teacher inspires. Yes, we are having an inspiring teacher today with us. Let us learn from him. Thank you, friends. Welcome on and all. Thank you.
Thank you so much, ma'am. Thank you for your blessing and a warm words of welcome. Thank you so much. Now the session is hand over to the resource person. Sir, please, you can carry on. sir?
Yes.
Oh, thank you, sir.
Thank you for giving this wonderful opportunity, and thank you, ma'am, for introducing me deeply, and thanks to the correspondent and principal and the organizing committee and technical teams. Thank you, Ponanda. In our session, we have to learn these things. Is it audible, ma'am?
Yes, sir.
Okay, we have to learn text processing and image processing and audio processing, animation and video processing. Okay, for in first text processing, at the time of creating e-content, it is better to use e-books other than books, because we can get latest updates. And instead of using e-books, using magazines and journals will give more effectiveness, because magazines and journals will have latest updates. Okay, and text, how to get text? Text can be searched in libraries, e-libraries, and educational websites and encyclopedia websites and search engines, and can get copy and paste and downloading directly, and in the form it may be in the PDF form, e-book form, and the articles may be in the available in the net. And these are all e-libraries. These are all free e-libraries. You can get a lot of things from here. For example, this is rq.org, the free library. That these are all very good e-libraries, which has a lot of resources. These are all millions of books are there. Okay, and educational websites like berlata.org, pogfy.com, Edusipedia. These are all wonderful websites for getting the latest information. For example, if you want to get latest information about all scientific inventions, use this website, pogfy.com. Then these are all encyclopedias. Generally we are using Wikipedia, but like Wikipedia, there are some other encyclopedias are also available. For example, Edusipedia, Fact Monster, World from Alpha, Encyclopedia Britannica. These are all good encyclopedias. Okay, we can get text from these sites. And books, articles can be downloaded from these websites. And for example, Questia.com, Scholar.google.co, ebook search engine. These are all good websites for getting latest information. And now we move to audio processing. In this session, you have to learn audio recording, editing, music downloading, music composing, and all of the things. To get these things, go to this link. This is, please note this website, blog, pakiam.wordpress.com, pakiam.wordpress.com. Okay, in this is a web directory which contains around more than 6,000 free websites links. You can get a lot of things from here, such as softwares, online tools, books, audio books, like this. Okay, in here, go to e-content development. Under e-content development meeting, there are animation and audio processing, evaluation, image processing, presentations and screen recording, text processing, video processing. These are all the things in this. Now we are in audio processing page. Okay, to download audio books, there are a lot of audio books are available. If you want to get audio books, go this link. For example, these are all good websites for downloading audio books. Okay, and if you want to download music, go this link. In these websites, you can get free music. Okay, most of them will be royalty free music. Okay, and also you can download MIDI files also. MIDI files will helps to modify the music also. Okay, and if you want to create your own music, own production, if you have experience with playing keyboard and drums, all other things, you can make use of these things. I go this.
Excuse me, sir.
Tell me.
So we are unable to see your screen. Okay. If you, are you presenting? I think some Mr. Bhosle or Ms. Bhosle is presenting it. Instead of you, somebody else is presenting. Kindly share your screen.
Yes. Now it is okay, ma'am?
Yes, sir, we can see that. Thank you so much.
Okay. Thank you. Is it visible, ma'am?
Yes, sir, it is visible. Okay. Participants, please.
Now somebody else has presented.
Yes, one second, ma'am. Please pin Edward Bhakyaraj presentation. It is visible for everyone. Right? Please pin that.
Okay. Then, these are all good software. Hello. Is it audible?
Some external sound is coming from your room itself. It may be fan or anything. Okay, just you.
Please wait, sir. Please.
Yeah, please.
Now
it is okay, sir. Now it is okay.
Sorry. And this is a good software for composing piano based music, and this is for composing drum based music, and this is for guitar and like this. Okay, and you can make use of them. These are all good softwares, free softwares and online tools for creating music, composing music. Okay, and these are all this is audacity.com. In this link you can get a free open source software audio editing software, namely Audacity. It is a good software. We can record and editing music, mixing, and also working with MIDI files also. Okay, and here you can get Cool Edit Pro. This is a good software for user-friendly software for editing music and audio recording, editing, music mixing, and all other things. Okay, if you want to learn more these things, I already hosted tutorials, two tutorials, but in Tamil language. You can make use of them if you want to create a record or editing and all other things. Download software from here, and if you want to learn, use these videos. Okay, and then Ocean Audio, these are all some other tools for editing and recording. Okay, and now we move to image processing. Image may be can be classified into vector and raster, and a raster is constructed by a series of pixels or individual blacks. For example, this example for this raster images, JPEG, PNG, TIFF, these are all called raster images. And vector constructed using proportional formulas rather than pixels. Example, EPS, SVG, and PDF. These are all called vector images. See this. If we enlarge or magnify some letters, the vector images will not affect. But in the raster images will not be clear. Okay, then working with the image, image can be captured via our cell phone and camera and all other things, and also a screen capture the screen, computer screen also, and clip art, these are all drawn one, and we can get download from internet also, and most of the softwares has their own clip arts library, and graphs, charts, and mind maps. In PPT, this is called smart art. Okay, and GIF, this is moving image. Okay, and tips for downloading, image downloading. Yeah, at the time of downloading images, you have to concentrate on pixel, right? The pixel must be in high resolution, and the frame size must be more than the video frame size. Okay, and format, like it may be in the GIF format, JPEG format, TIFF format, and PNG format. These formats will can be used for video editing purposes. Okay, and somebody is after downloading the images directly change the file format extension. For example, if I download JPEG format, and then if I want to change the file format to PNG, don't change the extension. There is it audible, ma'am? Hello?
Yes, sir.
But there are some converters are available. Make use of them. Don't change the file extension. Okay. And see this picture. If we enlarge this picture, it will collapse. So this is called one pixel. Okay, and how to download the image? Go to image search engine and put keywords, go to preference and select large images and press enter, and then select which you need and double click to enlarge and right click on the image and save images and choose your place and save it. Okay, important, don't put a dot between the name of the file. Okay, and how to get image from screen capturing. Okay, in it is a simple tool, snipping tool. If you go to your search box and type SNIP, it will show, and you can maybe use them to screen capture. Hello, is it audible?
Yes sir.
Otherwise in your keyboard, in the first row there will be a button print screen. See this prt.scr, and then open a Word file or PowerPoint or Paint, and Control V, if you it will paste there, and you can save this. And how to download images, royalty free images, and how to download these images. Now see this video.
Let us learn how to download images for reuse. Put a keyword here and go to images. Now go to tools, choose size, select large size, and choose which you want. Okay, now right click and save images. Choose the place where you have to save this image and give name here and click save. If the search result is not satisfied, use other search engines. For example, copy this keyword and go to new tab and choose another search engine, for example Bing, and put the keyword and search. Go to images and select filters and choose image size and large. Okay, now click which you want and right click, save images, and you can make use of the DuckDuckGo.com also. Tip the keyword and choose search and images, choose all sizes and large. Then choose which you want and go to view file, save images, right click and save images. And if you are using entire web, keyword here, search images and size, medium large size, choose which you want, and then again go to image and rightly save images. Okay. At the time of downloading images for reuse, it is better to prefer royalty-free images. Okay. How to download royalty-free images? In Google, under Tools tab, go to Usage Rights, and there will be 5 options. Choose Labeled for Reuse with Modification. Now choose the image which you want and download. Okay, these are all royalty-free images. You can make use of them. And in Bing also the option is given. Go to License and choose Free to Modify, Share and Use Commercially. Okay, now choose any file and right click Save Images. If you are using DuckDuckGo, there is no option to prefer royalty free images. Okay, if you are using EndairWeb, go to License and choose Modify Commercially. Then choose any file and go to Image and then right click Save Images. Okay. Even if there is lot of search engines are available, the result may not be fulfilled by the search engines, because all the data posted in the web will not be shown in the search result. So it is better to choose the website where the images are posted. There are a lot of royalty-free images providers available in the net, but searching all these websites, it will take a lot of time. So I customized a search engine which will helps you to search royalty-free images. This search engine will be search in the royalty-free image providing websites only. Go to vinyanam.blogspot.com, vinyanam.blogspot.com. Here, there will be a title, Free Image Search Engine. And put your keyword here, for example, bad. And click search. This search engine will be show the result websites which are giving royalty free images only. Okay, choose anyone and choose the picture and click download free, or otherwise save images and choose the location. Okay.
I think you are clear with the image downloading techniques and image editing. After downloading images, how to edit the images? Go to this page. Ma'am, is it audible? Hello.
Yes, sir. Audible,
yes, sir. Okay, ma'am. Go to this page. These are all free photo editing tools, online tools. Okay, make use of them. And if you have lot of experience in editing shoots like Photoshop and all other things, you can download free softwares also. Okay. And these softwares are given in under image processing title. Okay, title, image processing title. Okay, and a lot of interesting tools are available here. make use of them. For if you want to create cartoons, use these websites. If you want to create chart and diagram, use this website. And online tool, this is online tool for pixel art creation. And this is for fun, okay? And you can create your logo also. For example, see this. Choose any template here. Put the text here. Then next, font size also you can change, and click download and save. Okay, that's all. You can make use of them in anywhere. Very simple. Okay, and we move to other section. GIF animation. How to create GIF animation? Go to this link and you can download free animated pictures, அதாவது GIF animations from these websites. For example, okay, lot of free resources are available. You can make use of them. You can download and make use of them. And if you want to create your own GIF animation, go there, here, click anyone. And upload your image. For example, in desktop. And choose the size and animation speed. Okay, and repeat times and create GIF animation. And download the GIF. Okay. Okay, very simple. Now we go to video processing. Videos may be animated video, or all, there are a lot of video forms are available, video types are available. Animated video, for example, 2D animation. 2D animation may be developed with help of Flash and other things. Okay, Flash like software. And 3D animation can be developed by 3D Maya, 3D Max. Maya, 3D Max, like this. Okay. 2D animated video will helps to school students, such as primary school students, and 3D animations will helps to teach the higher education teachers regarding something we cannot explain clearly and we cannot show in directly. For example, how the blood is going in our vessels. You cannot show the so in reality. So we have to prepare 3D videos, animated videos, and screen capturing. This will helps to computer science people to create video tutorials and all other things. Okay, and masking technology. It is how to change a object into other. Generally, these type of videos will not used in our educational used for educational purposes. And facial modeling, it will helps to the history teachers and the language teachers. And real shooting, if there is any demonstration, you can shoot that demonstration really. And PPT conversion, PPT is in my experience, there is no substitute to PPT. It is a wonderful software for creating e-content development. There is very very what I say, it is a super software for develop e-content. And 360 videos are also available in the internet, also YouTube also. 360 video will helps to the virtual reality and panoramic video. Panoramic is just take a four picture from four direction, and it will be changed as a video. This will helps to so the inter area of a building, okay, and multi language videos also available. You can change the language in a single video also. And educational videos, generally if you want to get educational videos, go to these links. These are all educational video websites, teachertube.com, brightstorm.com, mathtv.com. these are all good websites and have a lot of educational videos. And if you want to YouTube also have a lot of educational videos, okay. And you can make use of them. And now, how to download these videos? You can use online tools, for example, Keepvid and all the things. We will see the later. And coding, by using some codings. And by using some words also we can download. And there are some browser add-ons to download videos, and softwares such as FDM. This is open source software. We can download videos. To download this type of and to know more, go here. This is in Pakim. There is a title, video downloading. Okay, if there is any video in Facebook, use this and you can download it. And these are all online tools. Just copy the URL and paste in these websites, and it will ask some options for pixel rate and file format and all other things. And if we give it, it will automatically download. And these are all browser add-ons, and these are all free software for downloading videos. In my experience, this is a wonderful downloader. This is you can get it from Microsoft Store. I will see this logo, Microsoft Store. Okay, go to Microsoft Microsoft Store and download this smart software, and you can download. And these are all some other techniques you can download with the help of. Just put a word or letter into the address bar, and you can get download. And these are all browser order, quizzoo.com, savefrom.net, YouTube 5 for Safari. This is a order, and VDA download helper. This is a wonderful, in my experience, it is a wonderful plugin, and these are all wonderful free plugins to download videos. And let us learn how to install this browser. Now click this. And click add to Firefox. And add. You got it. Okay. You, after installing this plugin, and now I go to YouTube. For example, at the time of video playing, this will activate. Now, choose the format which you want. Okay. For example, medium, large. If you want to download this video for reuse, use the MP4 format. Okay. And if the high resolution, it will be better to edit. Hello.
Participants, please mute your mic. Sir, carry on, sir.
Okay, if you click this, and it will download. That's all. And these steps are given here. And these are all tools for downloading without any installation. Okay. And these are all. Now move to screen recording. How to capture screen. Some of the free softwares are available. For example, Microsoft also given a small software. If you want to download, click this. And these are all good software for screen capturing. Okay, screen capture, not only image, you can capture the live video. Then, after downloading these things, how to remove unnecessary things from our captured video or downloaded video? Go here. This is link for downloading AbbotMux software. Go here. This is also listed in Pakium. Go to Pakium. There is one title, image processing, sorry, video processing. Okay. All these things are here. These are a video search engine. These are a video search engine. And if you want to download, already we have seen. And these are all multi-track video editors. Okay. And this is video splitter. And this is for video converter. Okay. If you want to split split or cut unnecessary things from your video. Click this link and you will get a software Avidmux. Then now see how to use it. This is Avidmux software. Now open this. And open a video file. For example, you will see. Open. Okay. Now, choose the point from where you want. Okay, if you want to remove these things, put your cursor here and click this button A. Okay, and go to the enter. Okay, and this is the if you want to. This is the end point. Okay, so now put B. Okay, now choose MP4 mixer and save. Okay, before choose your destination folder and all the things you can configure and all other things. It is not. Please don't disturb these things. And just click save video, okay, and choose your place where you want and open and save. That's all, very simple. Downloading and VD converters. All file formats will not supported by the video editing shoot. There are a lot of video editing shoots, and some video shoots may not support the file format. If the problem arises, you must convert the video file format. For example, if there is Windows Movie Maker will not the older version of Windows Movie Maker will not support MP4 format. If your video in MP4 format, you have to convert this into WMV format. Okay, to do these type of works, this is a good software, open source software, Format Factory. And if you click this link, it will automatically go to the downloading pages. Okay, and make use of them. And these are all already I told you, these are all good software for multi-track video editing. Okay, in Windows Movie Maker has one track for video, and we cannot do superimposing. But if we using this, if we use these softwares, we can do multi as a superimposing works also. Okay, there will be a lot of layers. And OpenShot, in my experience, Shotcut is a good software for Windows platform. And these softwares also work, will work in the Linux platform also. Okay, and OpenShot, I think OpenShot also available in Mac system also. Then now move to how to use PowerPoint for e-content development. Okay, before creating a presentation for e-content development, concentrate these things. PPT is just for a hint. Don't insert all the text into a slide. Okay. And before creating your presentation, create a folder and put all media files which is to be inserted into your presentation. It will be safe. And choose a correct design or template. Download attractive and suitable templates from internet. May use ADAS. If you are using 2016 or later version of MS Office package. And first step, at the time of preparing your presentation for e-content development. Okay, it is very important for the development of video lesson. First, set up your page to 16:9. Generally, the presentation will be in the 4:3 format. Avoid empty spaces and fill with related pictures. And don't add unnecessary audios, sounds, and all other things. It will distract the learners. For example, clapping sounds and whoosh and all other things. Don't use this. And avoid unnecessary movements, pictures, animations, transitions. Okay. And don't give animation to the title of your slide. And use uniform designs, backgrounds for a concept. And concentrate on color combination. And use readable font only. And bold all letters. To get the attention, to avoid a diversion, give animation to the objects. It is better to use fade animation. The slide must not be static more than 7 seconds. Otherwise, the learners will get diversion. Okay, and it don't and they use. Already I told you, again I told you, tell you, use only one design and uniform font color till the end of the concept explanation. Okay, otherwise it will distract the learners. If animation given to use, if animation given, use rigorous timing to set the time for slide animation and duration. Here we have to know how to create a new slide, text color, text color combination, and image processing, animation, audio, video, how to insert the audio and video, and saving techniques. In first, we have to download a suitable template. Where we can get? Click this. These are all search engine for PPT files. Okay, and you can make use of them to search PPTs, and you can download from these websites. And if you want to download templates, make use of them. And how to create a new slide. Go to thumbnail and press Ctrl D for duplicate slide. And go to thumbnail and press enter key for new slide. Use always Ctrl D. It is better to give you an effective presentation. Okay. avoid empty space, and already I told you, and it is better to give 1.5 space between the lights, and uniform font, style, color, and the same things, color background also. And for presentation, PPT presentation, and the paper size must be, the presentation slide size must be in the 4:3 ratio. And if you created the presentation for video development, use 16:9. And the color must be, if the color background is dark, the text must be in the light color. And if the background is light, the text must be in the dark color. Okay. And size, see this, which is suitable to learn to read yourself. Okay. Yeah, it may be used, this. Sorry. This font may be used for present creating your slide for e-content development, for video content development. And which font is readable? Please avoid these type of fonts at the time of creating your presentation. And working with image. Okay, how to create an image? How to crop? How to grouping? How to background removal, titling effects, 3D effects, saving techniques, all other things we have to learn. Then, insert a picture or clip art. There will be option, and after see the lesson, we see the demo. And Ctrl+C, copy and paste into a slide, and avoid unnecessary images. Already I told you, and double click on image and give some effects to the image. For example, see this image. This soft edge is very soft. Okay, like give some effects, and increase, and you can also increase or decrease the image brightness on the basis of the background. And send if there is one more object in a place. For example, if you want to give a name here, after you type, the text will not be shown. Select the object and right click and send it to back, or send bring front, choose anything, and click and drag to reverse. You can reverse this image also, and also can give 3D effects also. And now we see in practical. Here, now I enter, just click thumbnail, and I enter the key. Now, how to insert image? Click this, and it will ask which image you have to insert, and choose your place. For example, okay. That's all. Or otherwise, just open the, just Ctrl+C and Ctrl+V. Okay. And what are the things? If you want to insert more than one picture, for example, you can change the layout also. For example, go to layout, and there are some other layouts are available. Okay, now click this and insert. Now click this, and okay, and you may give names to this. Okay. And now, how to remove background? For example, now insert a picture. For example, this image. Okay, double click and click the background removal and adjust this line and adjust this. Okay, then keep changes. That's all. Okay, and insert. You can create memes also with the help of PowerPoint. For example, insert picture. Or otherwise. Okay, you can do like this, and this is just for fun. These are things can be done through the PowerPoint. Okay, this is a picture already I downloaded from internet, and I remove the background with the help of this option. Okay. For example, you can remove this also. For example. I enlarge this. And mark the area to keep or mark the area to remove. If you want to remove this area, just click. Okay, it will remove. And keep changes. That's all. Okay, now the next step is how to crop image. These are all cropped images. For example, okay, this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 images are here. Now delete these things. For example, I insert a picture. We use this picture also. We want to remove this. How to remove this? Just double click on the picture and choose crop and the area, and that's all, crop. Okay, now you can turn the picture also. Simply. Okay, and also lot of cropping options are available. Double click and crop. Click this and crop shape. For example, choose any. Okay, like lot of options are available. in image processing. Then animation. You have to learn here for an object how to create, how to give animation for an object, for a group, for a chart, for a mind, for a smart art, or recording, use animation painter, all these things. Here, no anim. Already I tell you, no animation for title of the slide. Don't give animation for the title of the slide, and give animation for a whole smart art object. Use wipe or growing animation to grow a column or other things. Use animation painter for fast preparation, and insert an object and give animation, and you can use Control D option, and you can change the objects also. And animation for chart and smart art also possible. Now we see in brief example for animation to bind. Now these are all points. Just click, don't select the point. Instead of selecting this point, just click this box. Animation and each and if there is any problem, go to effect option and choose which you want. If you click this, all the points will come into in a single click. And if you click by paragraph, and it will come one by one. Okay, and how to give animation to the smart art? Yeah. Now preview this. Okay. Choose this box and then give animation. It will automatically comes one by one. If there is any problem arise, go to effect option and choose one by one. That's all. And you can choose a level at once also. Okay, if there is only two object here, and in other section there is three object, choose this level at once. Okay, otherwise use level one by one. And you can create this type of animations also. Okay, see this. Then how to create it? Just double it. Now I will create a slide and insert shape. Draw a circle and give shape effect to okay, and also change the color also, shape fill and gradient, choose this and shape fill gradient, more gradient, choose this is yellow or otherwise
remove this. Control Z.
Sir has a net issues, I think.
Okay.
Dear participants, please be in patience.
Hello.
Yes, sir.
Hello. Vanakkam, madam. Enper Balasubramanian.
Please, sir.
Hello. Sir, pesalaamla? Sir, pesalaangala?
Illa, sir. Left a irukranga, join aayitu, sir.
Oh. Okay.
Ma'am, please make it.
Amudranjani, miss.
Please
make a call to
okay sir. Okay sir, just a minute, wait sir.
Okay. To download images for reuse.
மேடம் நவ் விசிபிள்
சார் ஆடிபிள் சார்
நவ் விசிபிள் நவ் ஆடிபிள் ஓகே ஓகே ஓகே
எஸ் சார் எஸ் சார் இட்ஸ் ஓகே
நவ் ஓகே 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 மேடம் தென் நவ் ரிவ்யூ ஓகே அண்ட் this is give another one setting start with previous and start with previous so see this okay you can do lot of things with the help of PowerPoint and see this how to give animation like this just click this and go to animation and use wipe very very important don't use other things use wipe for the and also there are some other options also for example from bottom from left from right from top to bottom okay on the basis of your chart choose these things and don't give any other animation to this type of charts for example we see this you see this sorry effect Thompson by series by category by series okay check this okay so it is not suitable if you want to give animation to the chart use this option only by option only it will be suitable for chart and see this animation here you can draw this type of images also how to draw just insert shapes and okay then now double click and go to edit shape okay and right click add point sorry one minute then add point and then here put add point here add a point okay now okay now double click and you may give effects also now here another one is you how to give animation see this again okay? This coming down and it is going up so before I put it here there are two objects are here for example this one and this one I grouped these objects okay no need to give separate animation for each and every object, group the objects and give a single animation. Control Shift G. Now, okay, now put it and select the items you have to group and Control G. Okay, now you if you give animation to this object, simultaneously it will move. And now click the and do animation more motion path and down. Okay, now preview. But this animation must come this work must be simultaneously. Okay. Previously, now check. Change the oh sorry, is it audible?
Yes sir, yes sir.
Hello, hello.
Now only audible.
Then if there is if you created this presentation for video lesson preparation and if you give so many animations before exporting this presentation as okay, for example request timing and then click the down arrow or mouse and on the basis of your expression your voice presentation click down arrow or mouse click and the time will be stored in the slide. Okay, and after finish it will ask like this and yes, the time will be stored there. For example, see this. Okay. the time will be stored with these slides. For see this, this is for second 17 second. Okay, and then how to save? Go to file and save as, and save as type. If you want to prepare presentation for your presentation, PPT presentation, choose, it's okay. Otherwise, if you want to prepare this for video lesson, choose here and choose window media video. If you have 2013 and later versions, there will be another option, MP4 format. You can directly save this presentation as a video. Okay, and if there is no animation given in this presentation, save this presentation as a picture. As picture, okay. Then go to choose JPEG, and then choose the place and give save. Now it will ask like this. Choose every slide. Now see, all slides are saved as a picture, saved as the picture. Okay, okay. Thank you for one and all. If there is any questions, please.
Participants, please
thank you, sir. There is a question, sir.
Tell me, ma'am.
Software presented here are open to access. What about its safety, sir?
Please, one second, ma'am.
Software presented here are open to access. What about its safety?
No, ma'am. Again, please.
The software we have told here, no, sir. It can be open, it is open to access, they are asking, and we are asking what about the safety of the software used.
These are all open source software except the MS Office version.
Yes, sir. Sir?
Technical problem here may not be, will not be there. But these are all okay. Good software.
Okay, thank you, sir. There is another question. How to compress large video file size into small size? Sir, can you hear me?
Hello. Tell me, ma'am.
How to compress large video size into small size?
I already told you, go to pakyam.wordpress.com. There are some other techniques also available. If you have PowerPoint 2013 or later version, if the file is in MP4 format, just insert into a slide. For example, I open your presentation. Okay. Now I insert a video. And Bermuda Triangle. This is already compressed, but it will not compress. MP4, so it is not coming here. And I give you the go to pakyam.wordpress.com, and there is a title, video processing. Okay, and go to download this software, open source video converter, Forward Factory software, and install this. And there are a lot of options are available. You can reduce the frame size, frame per second, and file formats. Okay, a lot of techniques are available for involves in compressing a file format. Okay, you have to know all of these things. Other only after only you can compress the file. Okay, use this software, and if the video is in AVI format, you convert the file into MP4 or WMV format. Okay.
Thank you, sir. Okay, sir. Yes. There's another question. How to attach the video files in email?
In email,
yes, sir.
Upload it to your drive, Google Drive, and then share the link. Otherwise, post in YouTube and share the link. Otherwise, go to here. One minute. Conference cloud storage. Go to cloud storage. Okay, these are all free space given websites. Okay, post upload in these websites, in any of these website, and share the link. That's all.
Okay, there is another question, sir. Is background removal option available in all PPT version?
There is no option in 2007. After 2010 and later version, the option is available.
Okay, sir. There is another question, sir. How to add more video clips into one large video?
To do this work, use and go to this video processing and use these softwares, openshot.org or shortcut.org or canlive.org or Windows Movie Maker or anything, any video editing software.
Okay, thank you, sir. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
So now I request Dr. G. Amudaranjani, Assistant Professor in Biological Science, UOC College of Education, to propose the vote of thanks. Ma'am, please.
Yes, yes. Good afternoon to all. It's my privilege to propose vote of thanks on this occasion on behalf of our UOC College of Education management, principal, and staff members. I extend a very hearty vote of thanks for the third day capacity building workshop. Today, I take the opportunity to put all my gratitude into words. On behalf of our management and all participants, I would like to thank our most valued, invited, resourceful resource person, Mr. Edward Pakiraj, freelance multimedia trainer, care of Rosary eSolution, Trichy, for taking his precious time out and accepting as a resource person. I must mention a deep sense of appreciation to Sir for his explanation of e-content working with multimedia and for giving an excellent coverage to text, images, how to download from the websites and how to edit and based on Pixel. He explained animated pictures, animated videos, and how to create PPT. He gave number of tips to prepare PPT for our e-content preparation. Thank you, sir. Sir, indeed your words have Thank inspired you, the forum. My sincere thanks to our Honorable President, sir, Sri APCV Chokkalingam, and Honorable Secretary, sir, Sri APCV Sanmugam, for their entire support and blessings of this workshop. Next, I thank our principal, Dr. P. Kanagaraj, for his constant support and lot of encouragement. Thank you, sir. I thank Professor M. Sasikala for her warm welcome of this forum and also our resource person, today's resource person. I thank all the members in the forum from various institutions, especially principals, professors and scholars for showing their interest. Last but not least, once again, I thank all the members in the forum for making this third day workshop successful. Thank you. Thank you, one and all.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, Edward Pakiraj, sir. Thank you very much.
Sir, ரொம்ப நன்றி. Your voice
is good. நல்ல அருமையா பண்ணுனீங்க. நிறைய வந்து உங்ககிட்ட இருந்து லேர்ன் பண்ணனும். And one more day, you must come to our institution. And you have to explain if time permits. உங்களுக்கு டைம் இருக்கும்போது கட்டாயம் எங்க ஃபேக்கல்ட்டிக்கு வந்து இன்னும் நல்ல ஒரு இது கொடுக்கணும்னு உங்கள்கிட்ட கேட்டுக்கிறேன். Thank you very much, sir. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Okay, thank you, sir. Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir.
Thank you,
Edward, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you for your practical oriented session. It is very helpful to us, sir. Dear participants, the attendance form is available in the chat box. Please submit your attendance form. It will be not posted in the WhatsApp group. It is available only in the chat box. I hope all of you submitted your feedback form. We will meet tomorrow on 10:30. Ma'am, shall we close?
Okay, ma'am. Okay, ma'am.
Okay.
Okay. Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Rajaray sir, good morning.
Good afternoon, Rajaray sir.
Okay, na illa morning la kondanaala enak afternoon ma.
Inga Rajathana brotherunga.
It is the nera kaadiittu irukanga.
Inda
open panni video la undanga brother. Rajathana brotherunga.
சார் மைக் இஸ்
மியூட்டட் ம் நாதுத்ர பிரதர் थैंक यू फॉर योर விஷஸ்
முத்துபாண்டி சார் டாக்டர் முத்துபாண்டி thank you for spending your valuable time amidst your busy schedule
thank you ma'am
we will expect your session tomorrow we are very eager to attend your session
yeah it's too bad ma'am
not too bad
it's a minute new to you
we are ready to learn more from you your expertise
yeah sir ma'am I'll try my best ma'am
okay
sir doctor sure, sir amadaranjini sir muthupandi sir amadaranjini
yes ma'am
welcome to our college
you sure ma'am welcome thank you ma'am thank you ma'am.
thank you sir
thank you
for your acceptance
yeah sure ma'am thank you ma'am
thank you sir thank you sir thank you sir
and also here Janita and Suresh Balan our scientists then
hi Sashikala ma'am
hello
Sashikala ma'am Sashikala ma'am
Sashikala madam வெல்கம் மட்டும் சி வெளுத்திட்டீல
ஹலோ சூப்பர்
ஆத்ரே இல்ல
நைஸ் அருமையா இருந்துச்சு
வெரி நைஸ்
ஹலோ
மேம்
கேக்குது
வணக்கம் பா தெரியறنا
வெரி
வெரி
நைஸ் சொல்லுங்க பா நல்லா இருக்கீங்களா
ரொம்ப
ரொம்ப அருமையா இருந்துச்சு
ரொம்ப அருமையா
இருந்துச்சு
ராஜித் ரைஸ் சார் ஏதோ கலைக்கிறாரு
இல்ல மத்த நிஜமாவே ரொம்ப நல்லா
இருந்துச்சு மேடம் ரொம்ப அருமையா இருந்துச்சு
தேங்க்யூ அண்ணா ரெண்டு நாளா